2018 Land Rover Range Rover in-depth review. Even the Sybarites couldn't have dreamed of this, a rolling luxury palace, trimmed from massaging seats to ceiling in sumptuous leather, capable of reaching 100 mph in just 11.1 seconds, all for the low, low price of fine. It costs as much as a house. But with features like these, who can complain? In truth, not every Range Rover is as opulent or as fast as a model simply named Supercharged. But even the lower, V6-powered rungs on the Range Rover ladder are still undeniably luxe leather seats, real wood trim, and a glossy, feature-rich infotainment system are all standard. And while they lack the mystique brought by the upper-trimmed burbling V8 engine and reclining rear seats, they still have the instantly recognizable face and tapered rear profile that practically everyone can identify as a status symbol. It's rare for form, function, and image to mesh this well. Highs: a rolling Rolex, extremely luxurious, competent powertrains. Lows: bolt-like handling, awkwardly shaped interior cubbies, absurdly pricey. Verdict: for actual royalty or those who aspire to the lifestyle, there's nothing quite like a Range. What's new for 2018? For 2018, Land Rover adds one new model to the Range Rover lineup, plus several pieces of active safety equipment. The new trim is dubbed Sportivography Dynamic, and it's a short wheelbase, read, regular version of the existing long wheelbase Sportivography. It's full of high luxury equipment and features tuning from Jaguar Land Rover's special vehicle operations department in the form of a sporty but still luxurious suspension that employs active anti-roll bars and adaptive dampers. The new InControl Touch Pro infotainment system is standard across the lineup, and a driver attention monitor, blind spot monitoring, and traffic sign recognition system that can adjust the vehicle's speed to match posted speed limits are all available. Trims and options we choose: there's no wrong choice when buying a Range Rover. The right decision will come down to your particular needs. For those hankering for a full-size Land Rover but lacking the budget to support the more extravagant fittings found in upper trim levels, the Supercharged entry-level V6 model will do fine. Buyers with a distaste for gas guzzlers should consider the diesel model. For our part, we choose the $104,890 Range Rover Supercharged, with its thumping 510 horsepower V8 and a few luxury touches that aren't found in base models. Standard features include terrain response to selectable all-wheel drive system, 18-way power adjustable leather front seats, sliding panoramic sunroof. To that we'd add adaptive cruise control with automated emergency braking, $1,295, which automatically applies maximum braking when the system determines that an accident is unavoidable. We'd also add the 22-way power adjustable massaging front seats, wouldn't you? Which are part of a $2,900 package that also adds heating and ventilation to both rows of seating. A long wheelbase version of the Supercharged model adds 7 more inches of rear seat legroom and can be its starting at $109,890. In depth: 2018 Land Rover Range Rover / Range Rover Supercharged.